the key to the special counsel's case, Rick Gates, says that the Mueller team told him if he cooperated, flipped, testified against Paul Manafort, they'd be okay with a sentence of probation for initially lying to the feds. But that if he didn't, he could face 290 years in prison. So the Mueller team, Gates testified, prepped him for more than 20 hours to testify against his old boss. But as soon as the Manafort defense lawyer started asking Gates questions, they got him to admit that he's led a secret life in London, which included a girlfriend, not his wife, and a rented flat. Gates then testified he would figure out ways to trick Paul Manafort into paying his personal American Express bill, and that it's possible he may have fraudulently submitted personal expenses to be paid by the Trump inaugural committee. The Manafort defense team believes they have exposed the Mueller team's star as unreliable. That's why Manafort lawyer Kevin Downing asked, after all the lies you've told and fraud you have committed, you expect this jury to believe you? And Gates said, I am here to tell the truth and take responsibility for my actions. Mr. Manafort had the same path. I am here. I have accepted responsibility, and I am trying to change. Gates insists that if there are charges of financial funny business, Manafort always knew where the money was, and he always knew how to spend it. But the judge then jumped in to say Manafort wasn't that great at knowing where his money was if Gates was able to steal as much as he has admitted to stealing. Gates was told late yesterday afternoon that the Manafort defense team is going to have at least another hour's worth of questions for him this morning. That starts at 9:30 local time. We do not know who the Mueller team's next witness would be that they might call. We just know that they plan to wrap up their case, rest their case sometime this week.